Hello, I finally achieved some decent speed for 4x48 gig DDR5, so I wanna share some settings with you guys. And this is stable, and I've been running WildCruncher for around 20 hours, so I think I'm gonna use this for my daily PC. And this is the memory kit I'm using. It's from Corsair and have Hynix MDI. And yeah, for this 4x48 gig, I had to use very old BIOS, and which is actually I found this information on Reddit, and this guy is mentioning about old BIOS actually works better for 4x48 gig. So. And this is the version I'm using for my motherboard, but the one that started to support 48 gig memory is actually work best. And fortunately, it also includes the SoC voltage fix. So if you wanna try the old BIOS, you wanna make sure it already have the SoC voltage fix. Okay, and this guy is achieving 6100, but for my case, in my case, I was only able to stabilize like 5800 with very bad timings, and eventually I lowered to 5600 with some decent timings, so and achieve this speed. And for the baseline, I also tried 2x48 gig, and I think I have the screenshot. So with two memory sticks, I can achieve something like this, and which is really fast, and the latency is also very good. But with four memory sticks, I lose around 12% of speed and 5 nanosec, but I think that's fine for 192 gig DDR5. And for the settings, I had to lower the VDD ZCCD from 0.85 to 0.8, and also TRFC needs to be loosened. With two memory sticks, I can lower the TRFC to 600, but with four memory sticks, I need it at least 900. So you could try to loosen the TRFC. And what else? So this is the timings, but I just keep tightening those, and I can even do three for this RDRDSL, so it's cool. And also, I noticed that this old BIOS sets these termination settings like this, which is completely different from the recent BIOS. And I think this is one of the reasons the old BIOS work better for the 4x48 gig DDR5.